some people have aptitude for certain careers. Some have aptitude for art, painting. Some have aptitude for counting, arithmetic, the four into accountancy. Some are argumentative, good for the legal profession. But management is not limited to the genes of the person. It can be learned. In fact, even more important issue people keep raising, some people maintain less and less. So it used to be, when I was teaching earlier at various places, that leaders are born. But no, leaders are also made. We can develop leadership quality, which is more difficult than training in management. But management is a combination of four things: knowledge, attitudes, skills, and bringing them into regular habits, what we call cash, K-A-S-H. So management can be very much taught, and not only industrial managers, administrative officers, IAS, IPS, revenue officers in government, even IFS, Foreign Service Officers, Armed Forces, Army, Navy, Air Force, everywhere now management is included as one of the modules of training. Well, after 2008, worldwide, there is a recession which has affected the consumer industries. Therefore, they have been focused on survival and not great deal of investment and growth. And survival requires cost cutting. And whenever companies embark on cost cutting, the initial cost to be cut are training and consulting, advertising and research. These are the usually popular candidates.